Alright guys, welcome back to a new video. Today is bench and overhead press video. Today we're just on the bench, we're working at 80% of our max. So my 80% of my max is 100 kilograms, my max is 120. So today I'm just going to focus on the little things like tucking my shoulder blades in and not letting my elbows flare out. So I'm definitely going to focus on that for each set, including the warm-up set. So I hope you guys enjoy it.
Doesn't even matter. my own world of make-believe. Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities. I see the world through ice covered in ink and bleach. Cross out the ones who heard my cries and watched me weep. I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe.
Well guys, we just flipped up shoulders and delts. We did shoulders, we did 4 sets of 5 reps. And on delts, we did 3 sets of 8 to 12 reps on the just a normal medial delt raises. Right now, we're just doing some triceps here. Just gonna do, I think it's 3. Yeah, 3 sets of this. We're starting this off as our tricep exercise, then moving on to rope extensions and skull crushes, and then we're just doing biceps. And for the biceps, I'll chat to you guys again. So I hope you enjoy.
I live inside my own world of make-believe. Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities. Some days I feel skinnier than all the other days. Sometimes I can't tell if my body belongs to me. I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright.
Hush.
Family I used to have. I feel like everything's so different now. Sitting by the fire as we'd watch the flames burn out. I miss the days I wasn't afraid. Now I always have my guard up, hands on my face. I learned to cope with the pain. I know that people think I'm trying to get attention, but in reality I'm trying to send a message. I know there's kids out there that are going through the same thing, and if you're one of them, I hope to help your suffering. Just know it will get better and these feelings do not stay the same. No, they don't stay the same. I don't wanna make you feel bad, but you kinda ruined my life. You hurt me and ruined my life. And I don't wanna make you feel bad, but you kinda ruined my life. You hurt me and ruined my life. You hurt me and ruined my
life. Alright guys, that is a wrap on the video. I hope you guys enjoyed those benches and those overhead presses. I enjoyed it, so I hope you enjoyed it. Working at 80% at the moment of my max, that was 100 for 2 reps. The next video you'll see is my deadlift my squat and deadlift video, but I'll explain that in the outro of the
next video. So next week, we're still in the same block, but our weeks are changing. So what's happening, as I explained in the previous video, if you haven't watched the previous video, go watch it now. Just finish watching this one, then go to the previous one. As I said in the previous video, we're doing a deload week next week. So we're working at 72.5 on my max. And then after that, we're taking a singles week. But go watch the previous video for more in-depth explanation on that. This was a fun bench. I worked a lot on my form on bench today, which was of course tucking my shoulder blades in and not letting my elbows flare out, working on that tighter line. Because I saw a video of a guy, he trained Brandon Harding for like one video, and it's that big guy, and he said if you do that, you get like a more tighter line, so you're more like explosive and working the muscle more, which is what you want. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. And also remember to use my code on the Gymnet store. It's www.gymnet.co.za. It's my discount code is GNVOLDU. You get 10% off at checkout. Guys, really go check them out. They have hoodies, long sleeve t-shirts, vests, shorts, tights, jackets for the ladies, hoodies for the ladies, just about everything, guys. So go check them out. I'll put the link down here and my discount code. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. See you in the next one. Cheers.